What the hell's going on there? Stop, you bastards!
Motoko will consume the energy stored in Hoji's mask and use it against the dragon.
Where the hell am I? What the hell happened to my body?
Hoji?
It hurts! Something is ripping me apart!
Zilla, that's Hoji! He's alive!
It's too late now, Lo Wei. Even the slightest disturbance will break the spell, spoiling whatever chance we have to take that dragon down!
This could happen.
Has this always been your plan?
If you want to be a hero, Lo Wei, you need to make sacrifices.
Fuck you! I'm not gonna let you kill my friend.
Lo Wei, wait!
Long story short, the world's about to be obliterated by our old dragon friend. And they thought you could stop it.
Hey, it's bigger than I remember.
That's what she said.
Damn, it's gonna survive much more of that beating.
Yeah, we better bail. That thing looks like a G-string trying to hold back last night's curry. You kill Hoji. You already lied to me once. Why should it be any different this time?
Cut him off! Cut him off! Cut him off!
There. Finding that off button took way too long. through a conscience?
How very human of you. Nothing like a conscience to mess up a lucrative career. Why you teamed up with Zella. All that idiot's ever tried to do is kill you.
Because I fought that dragon and it kicked my ass. I lost my mojo, man. With Zella, I had a chance for some payback.
But instead of saving the world, you saved my behind.
Yeah, that was kind of a spur-of-the-moment thing. Bottom line, I guess I'd rather die with my friends than live in a world full of douchebags.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me. But I think I might have a plan that could save us and the world.
Everybody has one now, man. It's almost, like, mandatory.
Loving it, brother. Gotta keep up with the competition.
Exactly helping.
that a body part you need? Not really. I've been too busy killing them.
That dragon is transporting them from their realm to ours by laying hands.
That is fucked up.
Which means the eggs are an incubator capable of hatching whatever is necessary. I defeated that ugly bastard once. I can do it again. I just need to get my immortal soul into one of those demon eggs. What we're looking for is a big-ass yokai nest. Since the dragon delivers those eggs, we need a spot that's accessible from the air.
Dragon Mountain, the highest peak around. If we can reach the top of the dam, we'll be able to see how to get there. Would you look at that view?
Nice.
So, what was it like being dead?
Jeez, where to start? Basically, I found myself floating in a deep void of nothingness. A dark, old, empty, endless, empty oblivion.
Sounds kind of boring.
Boring? I tried to open up a little bit and you... You are such a dick.
And that's how it's done, baby! New catchphrase.
Still trying to pull off that superhero thing. Don't you think the market's a little bit oversaturated right now?
Shut up, Hoji. People need to learn the value of camaraderie and doing the right thing.
Now, why would anyone...
It would have been nice if we could have been friends. If you weren't a backstabbing demon from hell! Survive a bloodbath, you have to become bloodbath. Yeah. Point that shit at an angry wind. some movies.
Bam, bam, bam. Another one bites the dust. And another douchebag. And another one. And another one bites the dust.
Explosive. My favorite combination.